Hello everyone, today we discuss about the difference between bookkeeping and accounting. Difference between bookkeeping and accounting. We find out some difference between bookkeeping and accounting on the basis of some basic terms. First term is definition. In this term, we know about the bookkeeping involved in which activity and accounting involved in which activity. In definition, bookkeeping involved in identifying, measuring, recording of financial transactions. But in accounting, involves in summarizing, interpreting, communicating of financial transactions. Then bookkeeping involved in identifying, measuring and recording of a financial transaction, what accounting involved in summarizing, interpreting and communicating of a financial transaction. In this process, in the definition term, bookkeeping is different from accounting. Then next term is decision making. Decision making. Management cannot take any decision on the basis of bookkeeping data. But management can take any decision on the basis of accounting data. Because accounting data is a complete record. But bookkeeping data is incomplete. So management cannot take any decision on the basis of a bookkeeping data, but management take any type of decision on the basis of a accounting data, because accounting data is the complete source of a record, final source of a record. Then next term is objective. What is the objective of bookkeeping and what is the objective of accounting? The objective of bookkeeping, keep record all financial transactions. The objective of bookkeeping to keep record all types of financial transaction. But the objective of accounting to find out the profit loss and financial position of business. Thus, the objective of bookkeeping to keep record all financial transactions, but the objective of accounting to find out the profit loss and find out the financial position of a business. The next term is skill. Bookkeeping does not require any special skill. But accounting require, but accounting require some special skill due to its analytical nature. Due to its analytical nature, in bookkeeping it does not require any special skill. It not need any special skill, but accounting. But in accounting, it requires some special skill due to its analytical nature, because it analyze all the recorded data in accounting. So it require the some special skills. The next term is analysis. Next term is analysis. Bookkeeping does not require analysis, but accounting require some analysis. It analyze the recorded data, but in bookkeeping it cannot be require any analysis, but in accounting it requires some analysis. Next term is types. Bookkeeping, accounting, bookkeeping are two types. One is a single entry bookkeeping, and second is double entry bookkeeping. Bookkeeping are two types, one is single entry and a double entry. But accounting prepare budget for company and plan for loan purpose. Bookkeeping are two types, single entry bookkeeping and double entry bookkeeping. But accounting prepare budget for company and plan for loan sanction, but plan for loan purpose. Next is portion. Next is portion. Bookkeeper involved. Bookkeeper involved in bookkeeping. Accountant involved in accounting. Let us see. Bookkeeper is a person who maintains the bookkeeping process. Bookkeeping is a process. Accountant involved in accounting. Accountant maintain the accounting. Bookkeeper maintain the bookkeeping. Next is judgment. In bookkeeping, judgment. Bookkeeping. Accounting. In bookkeeping, Bookkeeper personal judgment cannot be required. Bookkeeper judgment cannot be required in bookkeeping. But accountant view is essential in accounting. Bookkeeper view is not essential in bookkeeping, but accountant view is essential in accounting. Overall, all are the difference between bookkeeping and accounting. Term bookkeeping and accounting. Term bookkeeping and accounting. In definition, it involved in bookkeeping involved in bookkeeping involved in identification, recording and accounting involving thus overall all the difference between bookkeeping and accounting. The first term is definition. First term is definition. In definition, bookkeeping involved in recording, measuring and identifying of a financial transaction, but in accounting involved in summarizing, interpreting and communicating of a financial transaction. Next term is decision making. Decision making. Management cannot take any decision on the basis of bookkeeping data, but management take decision on the basis of accounting data. Next is objective. Now the objective of bookkeeping to keep record all transaction, but the objective of accounting to find out the profit loss and the financial position of a business. Next term is skill. Bookkeeping does not require any skill, but accounting requires some special skill due to its analytical nature. Next is analysis. Bookkeeping have no require any analysis, but in accounting it must be require analysis. It analyze the recorded data. Accounting analyze the recorded data, but bookkeeping have no requirement of analysis of data. Next is types. There are two types of bookkeeping. One is singulatory bookkeeping and doubletory bookkeeping. But accounting prepare two statements. One is budget for company and another one is plan for loan purpose. Next is person. Person, bookkeeper. Bookkeeper maintain the bookkeeping, but accountant maintain the accounting. Next is judgment. The view of a bookkeeper does not essential in bookkeeping, but the view of an accountant is very essential in accounting. Thank you.